So I figured out another way to do the remote start for the Subaru. It looks like my other format, which was trying to follow the instructions from the manual, works, but this format seems to be a little bit more consistent. I take the remote and I wave it down. Each time during the down cycle, I press the button. I do that twice, and then on the third one, I hold it a bit longer, and then the remote starts. I pay attention also to the lights on the car because there seems to be some type of pattern. So here we go. We got it. 1, 2, 3. And you hold and you let go. Okay, let's try it again. 1, 2, 3. Now there, it seems to work fine. Hold a little longer, it stops. Let's try it again, see for consistency. 1, 2, 3, hold. See, there it goes. It's pretty consistent if you do it right. The first time I think I might have missed holding it long enough. Let's stop it again, try it again. 1, 2, 3, hold. That seems to be the pattern. Approximation, give it a try and let me know if it works for you guys.